Hi, welcome to Bhavana's Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how to make your own egg replaced powder. I have been using egg replace for so long now, and I thought of sharing with you all because I had so many viewers telling that they cannot find egg replace powder easily. So I thought of sharing homemade egg replace powder. So let's start. The egg replace powder is basically a combination of binding and leavening agent, for which you can use any kind of starch and baking soda or baking powder. You can use tapioca, potato, cornstarch. You can use those kind of starches, and for leavening agent, you can use baking soda, baking powder. There are some more ingredients added to egg replace powder, such as a little bit of fat. You can use whey protein, or if you are following vegan diet, you can use soy protein. Into this bowl, I'm going to take 2 tablespoons cornstarch. You can add potato starch if you have. 1 tablespoon of tapioca starch, 1 tablespoon of garbanzo beans flour, you can use soybean flour, 1 teaspoon of baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon baking soda, 1/4 teaspoon cream of tartar. Whisk all these ingredients very well, and there you have egg replace powder ready, homemade at very little cost, and store in an airtight container. Keep it in a dry, cool place, and I recommend to use within 3 months. So I hope I made it easier for you to prepare egg replace powder at home. Thank you for watching, and I will see you soon with another great recipe.